Steve, thanks. Finally tonight, are there scallywags off our coast? Your reporter Will Cook spotted this pirate ship about 2 miles off Boca Raton, but no need for worry. We're told it's a 170-foot replica of Ponce de Leon's galleon, a floating museum temporarily docked at a yacht basin in Fort Lauderdale. The ship's visit, part of Viva Florida 500, and will be open for tours.
Very neat.
Pirates of the Caribbean.
Nice sight. That's right. Where's
Johnny Depp?
From Disney. Johnny Depp.
Yeah.
That's right. Find Johnny Depp.
There, yes.